Hey everybody, welcome to Kirchberg Mini Farms. I'm Kip.
And I'm Jody.
And we are working on phase two of the chicken coop. So what we're going to be doing with the chicken coop today is we've got some boards we got to put on the side here. Some tongue and groove boards. And we're going to start walling this thing up and getting it closed in. We got it framed up in the first series here. And now we're going to go ahead and close it in. So come along with us as we get this chicken coop built and hopefully wrapped up. Now, in case you're wondering, yes, we are covering the box up where the nesting beds will be, but we figured we'd come in with a jigsaw and cut that out afterwards. It'd be a heck of a lot easier, so we're going to do that after the fact. But as you can see, it's coming along quick. We've only got like four boards on it, and look at that. Look how it's coming along here. It's awesome. Yeah.